Hi, welcome to the Ask the Patrick series. Today's question is by Gosi Ranji. The question is, how to overcome the problem of missing out on some important data when you solve the DIL assets? It's very common. I mean, DIL has a lot of data. You miss out one small data, even a no you miss out, your whole set can go wrong. And it normally happens that when you solve the set, you miss out on data. No question on that, you definitely miss out on data. And one of the sets you miss out. So what you normally can do is that first when you read a set and you try to solve it, you solve it. Okay. You then get stuck. Once you have got stuck, it makes sense to read the set one more time. And the focus should be, have you taken up all the data that is put up in your data analysis? Closely read each sentence and see, have you missed out on some important data or some important words, some important thing? And because now you already gone to the set, you already tried to solve a set one, so you know what data is there, you know what data is required, and you sort of know what data is missing. Now if you read a set once more, you're more aware about it, and maybe you can pick up what this data is missing. So that's one way of trying to ensure that you don't miss out on data. But that's only read once. You can't keep on reading again, again, again. Once you put down the data, you read the whole set again once, just to figure out what data is missing. If you don't find it out, then maybe you can skip and move ahead, and then maybe come back later if you feel it's still solvable. Right? No point wasting a lot of time on a set. But yes, one good way of trying to, you know, ensure that you're not missed out on data is go to the set properly once again, just to ensure you're not missed out on data, so that you're aware that all the information is considered and you're getting your answers. But don't do it if you're getting your answers. So you solve the set, if you're getting your answers correctly, don't go and cross-check it. That is a waste of time. Do it only if you're getting stuck and you're not sure that whether you've done something is right or wrong. Then only go back and check once more for the missing data, right? So DILR, my suggestion is not to get too much worried in the examination. It's a tricky situation as far as DILR is concerned. But yes, if you can try to relax and do well as far as the examination is concerned, I'm sure you'll do well. Ensure, in mainly in DILR set, not to give up till the end. Because what happens in verbal and quant is that at least you solve a few questions as in when you go through it. So you don't get so worried. But in DILR, if you're not able to solve a couple of sets, then the stress level goes up. It's important at that point of time not to give up, try till the end, and that is what will help you to score well in the exam. Right? So do that, all the best, and I'm sure you'll do well in the exam.